I am Buyisiwe Sondezi. I was born in Natal, in a little town called Newcastle. I just graduated with my PhD on the 23rd of September 2014. My PhD was on experimental physics, specifically highly correlated condensed matter physics. The purpose of my PhD was to investigate whether can we be able to find quantum criticality in the ferromagnetic systems. It is well known that ferromagnets, when they are subjected to applied magnetic field, their phase transition will always shift upwards. But this was just a trial to see whether can we do something different with these systems, where we could apply either of the applied magnetic field, or we could do dilution, or we could even use single crystals to try and suppress the ferromagnetic ordering, not to go up in the temperatures, but this time to go down towards the lower temperatures. So that was the main focus of my study. The current research and the current publications have shown us that there are very few ferromagnetic compounds that can be tuned to quantum criticality. So the purpose of the study was to try and use these ferromagnetic compounds to try and probe them or drive the quantum phase transition or the magnetic phase transition down to lower temperatures. What keeps me going, and especially why I chose physics in particular, I would say is curiosity. And specifically experimental physics, I chose experimental physics because I wanted to see if I could change things around. Other than if I could do theoretical physics, I know that if I do theoretical physics, I have to take what the theory is giving me rather than doing something about what I'm seeing, just to change some of the things of the experiments that I am doing.